Kubor nagashlem jong unong san hima.
Haba jubab ya ka jingkali halor ke election ka bansawan, na kalyang u Director General of Police u Dr. Bishnoi, IPS, u loong bakidang pen, bat wat niya ya ki jaga ki bala ban syakta, bat anda ladap ban yakran biki hek pulit haki district, kin sasyem ya ka rai ka bakhadu, ha ka bakin la ban penyak ya ka election klam kanu-kanu ka jingthun. Ha ka bayi adib ka jingsyak penyap ki anwut ki hebrit, halau jong kupa, u Dr. Bishnoi u loong baki pulit ki ladap ban perung da ka kis. But ia ke jing toket lapet ngor hi da USP ke district. Ulo ong ru ba un sa pentep biang lada ka don kanu kanu ke batamai halor kani.
Na election still some time is in hand. So we will be touring all the sensitive spots of the states. After discussing with the official, district police officials and other security agencies, we will finalize our strategy. And I am sure with the experienced officers with me, we will be able to conduct this election. Yes, crime against women and children is the cause of concern for all of us. And some crimes, unfortunately, are committed by the non-familiars who are familiar with the victims, and some are even committed by the family members and relatives. So for that also, we are in the process of finalizing our awareness strategy. So as per requirements, if the K9 units thinks it fit that local dogs can be utilized for the crime detection, etc., definitely we would love to include those local dogs also.
There is a lot of cases about the trafficking of Rohingya women recently. MIA has started. So what will be the efforts of the police so that there is no smuggling of guns?
So for that also anti-human trafficking units are functioning in almost all the district, and the CID is the nodal agency for coordination with anti-human trafficking units. Their refresher course are also organized to keep them updated about the latest guidelines of the Supreme Court and the High Court. So we further strengthen those units and ensure that the anti-human trafficking units functions in the desired manner. So the case is registered and under investigation now, and it is monitored by the district SP at the highest level, and as and when some progress will be there, I will let you know.